I think there's different tipping points of a season that let you know that baseball is not the most important thing in the world going on, as hard as that is to understand sometimes. It can consume you, and, whether it's the one loss record or individual numbers and this and that, there are situations that happen that let you reacquaint yourself with life, real terms, real speed of life. And when you have those conversations, whether it be with the men involved or the wives of the men involved, you know, there's a lot more going on, which is, in a sense, it's hard, but I think it also does recalibrate us properly at times and kind of get us back into a better understanding of what we can do to actually help a neighbor and help somebody else out from time to time.